Again, keepable, though. This hand's much weaker. It doesn't have any blue mana, and it's got, you know, five lands. It does have the turn one kill spell, though. And apparently a cruel ultimate. Luminar Extension. That's actually not that bad for this sideboard plan, because we've got Blood Witch and Nighthawks to get him. Hopefully I have time to get him. Well, Lightcaster's kind of annoying. And the cool thing about Blood Witch is I get to play it. It drains him for one, which stops the Ascension from triggering, and then it bashes in and, you know, stops from doing anything else. I think he might have two Lightcasters in his hand, which is why he played one, but we'll see. He only has two cards in hand. Ah, I see. He wants to get value out of it. He could have attacked first, got an extra point in, but I guess just didn't want to. And hopefully this deals with the Ascensions, since he can't really stop it. Whereas, yeah, this looks pretty good. I only get to take two this turn, and then next turn I get to hopefully draw a removal spell, but even if I don't, I can terminate and then cruel the next turn. Alright, let's see what he's got. Nothing. Got to attack to keep the business from triggering. And I terminate step links now. Nope. Brave the Elements isn't going to do anything, so I might as well not let him draw it and have it do something. Alright. I get to take seven, but then I get to cruel him. And when I cruel him, I can even not attack with Blood Witch, because the cruel stops the Ascensions from triggering by itself. Let's get him. Get his Arid Mesa. Probably stacks. Okay. We'll see what we draw here before deciding whether we want to attack or not. I think we're probably going to attack. Yeah. I don't think there's any way he can do 16 to us. He's doing 7 right now. If he draws a fetch, that's 11. If he draws an honor, it's still 11. So this puts him dead to our burn spells. Blood Witch was pretty much the best card ever. It stopped, came into play, stops his Ascensions from triggering the turn it comes in, and then stops him from triggering ever after that. So doesn't get devout light casted. Alright, he's dead. Pull you. Attack you. Sweet Luminar Extensions. Alright, well, at least we won a round. On to round 3.